Oh no.
You look ridiculous.
Perfect.
Move, bitch. Get out the way. Get out the way, bitch. Get out the way. Move, bitch. Get out the way. Get out the way, bitch. Get out the way.
Oh! My! Bitch. God!
Get out the way. Get out the way, bitch. Get out the way.
Nice wall jump.
Let's play the baseball game.
Here we go. Hitting, fielding, running, pitching, base stealing, mustache, jumping ability, nose, girth, and length. Rocks the overalls, so stylistic. Has that hidden passion, that hidden drive. Just a real player's player. You know, menacing behind the wheel. You know, just someone that will silently slash your tires if need be and hit you with the red shell. Stars on, great power, you know, just great overall hitter. Isn't afraid to get dirty, you know, he'll get in there, he'll dive, plays anywhere on the field, and, you know, just he thrives being that second guy.
I'm not paying two for a green single, you know?
Yeah, I'm going to say there's not much we've seen and there's not much to see.
Again, moderately volatile. So, you're drafting Luigi as a ninth pick almost every single time. You don't pick him hey, earlier than that.
A lot of people put Luigi next to Mario. I think the gap between them is massive. Luigi's star swing is fucking awful. And his chemistry chart is just, it's just not, like, good. Overall, Luigi, I think he's not very good. He's actually the lowest ranked captain, which definitely to me. Definitely used to not be Luigi.
What are we doing?
Oh, no. QHS in a Chanel dress. How do you like your burger? Medium raw, yeah. Cool.
You can actually stop the Luigi ball every time by moving back.
Bip bopping to bip bop, mooching in a burger bip shop. Bip bopping to bip bop, mooching in a burger bip shop.
License to drive a burger. Duh.
I'm gonna say Luigi's trending.